just let's get into it and we'll see what happens. Let's get back into it. I believe today we're looking to find some lead. Okay, so might as well just get right to it.
Oh,
these sound effects are so good. So good. They're just, like, the immersion is definitely there. Highly recommend. That's poop. Poop fish. Nice. That sandstone, baby. Hey. Is that more lead? That's more lead. I think we can make a radiation suit now. Sick. Then we can go explore the aurora. I can also probably put the repair tool away for now. Because last episode, the aurora exploded, which was wild. So hopefully, this means... Because it automatically gave us a radiation suit. A radiation suit schematic. So hopefully this means we'll be able to actually go over there and explore a little bit, which should be fun. Nice. Okay. I think... Does it automatically equip it? That's... Yes, it does. Cool. Let's go. Let's take a swim to the old aurora. Okay, we're at the aurora, which I didn't imagine that in this game would be this close to the ground, which is interesting. Ooh, Cyclops engine, that's probably useful. Nice. Wait, we're already getting big stuff. Nice. Ooh. I'm just gonna try and roll around here, see if there's any more fragments that we need for the Cyclops, which I believe is like kind of the big sub that you can get. I believe there's like you can get a mini sub, and then you can get the Cyclops, and then I think there's a rocket, but I think that's pretty in-game stuff. So we'll just keep working on this for now. This is fun. Yeah, this is technically my first real stream, so hope it's going well. And yeah, it's a fun time. Ooh, propulsion cannon. That's cool. Oh, that's a big boy. That's a very big boy. Oh, is that bigger versions of these boys? I guess. Over here. Ooh, I think we can go up here. Which is good. Just gonna double check, make sure there's nothing down here that I need. We can do a more thorough search once we've, you know, contained the aurora, but I think that's going to be our main priority right now, is just contain the aurora and figure out if we can stop the radiation, because, you know. Ooh. How are you? Oh, you're angry. Can I scan? Oh, very nice. Just grab a battery, that's useful. Don't really know where I'm going, so I'm just going to try and go up here and hope that they don't follow me. Okay, it doesn't look like they can follow me up here. Nice. Okay, let's take a look around the aurora and see what we can do. Can we get around here? I think we can. Oh, this set design is just so cool. This whole game looks very pretty, I must say. Really, really am enjoying that. I'm hoping I'm going the right way. Oh, okay, that's hot. That's burning. We don't like burning hot. Oh, okay. Ready? Oh. Please. Nope. No cave crawler. Bad. Another fire extinguisher. Nice. So I guess we didn't need that because they gave us one. In fact, I think we're gonna help out by putting out some fire. You know, it's a good thing to do. We're being good people right now. Putting out the aurora. Maybe get us access to stuff. Oh, okay, we're still on fire. Okay, airlocks. Put out the fire. Fire now. Okay. Nice. We got some propulsion cannon right there. Let's see here. Do we want to go over there? Or... Yes, new blueprints. Love blueprints. Let's get through here. Use the flashlight when necessary. Oh yeah, here's where we need the fire extinguisher for sure. Okay. Get through here. More PDAs. Oh, okay. Get my inventory real quick here. Yeah. Okay. Why is it? Why are we shaking? Can we shake, please? Okay. Data. Nice. Can I get more? More data? Okay. No more data. What is that? Another battery. I think it is, but I'm not sure. Yeah, it's a battery. Nice. Low batteries. Okay. Let's check this real quick here. Oh, okay, I walked right in the fire. So sorry, I was reading a message. It's okay. Let's go down here. See if we can get around here. And, yeah. Can we be squeezed through here? I don't think so. Okay. Well, that might be a different way that we have to go. Let's try and get around here. I don't really know if there's an objective, per se, of where we need to go. Obviously, it has something to do with the power level, because that's kind of where they're hinting at, saying, hey, the aura is damaged, there's no power, that we can't get the black box. So clearly, we have to do something about that. So I'm gonna try and move along here and see if I can figure that out. They kind of look like what are they called? They're a species of crab that I can't remember the name of, but yeah, that's kind of what these guys are reminding me of. I think they're king crabs, maybe, but yeah, they're freaky little guys, but they're cool. I like it. I'm just grabbing these PDAs. Actually, let me see if. Logical data, public documents, that's just the launch of the Aurora survivors, that's useful. Yikes. Yeah. Let's see here. Propulsion cannon. That's probably what we want, right? Yeah. Do I have one breathing already? Alright, the radiation. Okay. Yeah, propulsion cannon's probably what we want here. Because something about getting through into the cargo bay. So we might actually need to come back here again. Unless I already have a propulsion cannon. No such luck. I'm gonna drop this water because I don't need it right now. But I have so many batteries. Nice. Okay. Oh, very nice. Disc. Neat. More scan stuff. Oop. Blueprint. What's this new blueprint? Pathfinder. Ocean cannon, yeah. Oh, counter. Nice. And desk. Oh, love it. So that's just for, like, decorative stuff for our house, I'm guessing. Oh yeah, that's the Cyclops stuff. Cool. Cool. Yeah, so we might want to go get a wiring kit so we can make a propulsion cannon, and then we're going to come back. I wonder if there's a portable crafting solution for this game. There might be. There might be. Unless there's a crafting system in here somewhere. Oh, can scan the chair. Command chair. Nice. Love chairs. Ooh, pick up a poster. That's fun. So we know what we need to do. We need to get that propulsion cannon. And then we'll come back and make it into the cargo bay. Looks like we can jump into the water. Ah, sploosh. Guess we're gonna come back here in a bit. But I don't know. Ooh, you're new. You're new. Nice game. Right. You're like an ISO. Ooh, you're angry, but you're like an isopod. Oh, sand shark. Okay. Neat. Oh, oh, he's not me now. He's giving me love buds. It's gonna be risky, but hey, there we go. Okay. Boys, we're okay. Okay. What are you? Oh, you're big. Oh, you're big. Oh, you're big. Are you friendly? Can I scan? Look at these big boys. Big boys. A reef back? Are they like a big whale? Oh, that's so cool. Wow. That's so neat. Look at these. Look at them. They're so cool. Do they have like a face? They're like a mix between a stingray and a isopod. Oh, they're cool. That's very cool. And these are the air bladders, the floaters, yes. I grab a few of these guys. Figure it out. Sweet. Pretty cool. Okay. Let's see what we need for a propulsion kit. We need a wiring kit. I want to make a wiring kit. Two soap water. Okay, then that's the goal. Two silver gold. These batteries are I need one battery and one titanium. And then two silver. Nuclear waste disposal, that's useful. Love being able to safely remove nuclear waste. I saw that jellyfish guy. Oh, we love cephalopods. They're not cephalopods, but, you know. They remind me of octopi, and I love cephalopods, squids, octopi. They're just fun guys. They're smart, they're squishy, all the things you want in a good friend. We're pretty deep right now. We're pretty deep. And this is a new area, too. This is very cool. Let's keep going here. There's sandstone. Silverware. Nice. Oh, no. I don't know. Inventory is full. What can I drop? What can I drop? Okay, drop that. Go. Nice. Okay, let's scoot. Let's scoot on out of here. Let's go. Can we make a wiring kit? We can. Can we make a propulsion cannon? We can. Nice. Cool, cool, cool. Maybe that summarizes. Planets, aurora. So relaxing, so peaceful. This is definitely the same place I was at, so keep working here. Make sure we're not getting memed on by these cave crawlers. It'll be a good time. Be a good time. Yep, we've already been through here, seen the wall. It's nice that they put a lot of survival stuff in there for you. It's good. It's a good time. Let's keep going. Keeping on, keeping on. Use this propulsion cannon to get through. Cargo bay. Okay. That was not nice of you, sir. But I don't use the propulsion cannon, so I'm just going to ignore it and keep running. Luckily, it seems like you can just kind of power your way through and don't really have to worry too much about your health. Obviously, you should worry about it at a later game, but for now, it just seems like, for the most part, you can just kind of push your way through and not really too much. Yes, I see you over there, sir. Juked. Juked. Get juked. Keep going. Keep on. Keep it on, keep it on. Okay. Sorry. I don't like that sound. A jumpy sound. Okay. So. Said we needed this to get through here. Can make cool stuff. Okay. So let's grab this button. Nice. Cool. You. Just... Nice. One more through. Cool. Very cool. Do I still have my flashlight? That way you guys can see too. Yay. There we go. Okay. Exploring the Aurora. Oh no, we need a key code. Let me see. Is there anything in my notes? Notes to self. 15 or one, what is it? 1454. Sweet. Very nice. Okay, let's get the fire extinguisher out here. Make sure we're keeping safe practices, you know? Yeah. Another desk. Okay, this is definitely on fire. So let's try and get that out. Don't want this ship to be on fire. Okay, I'm on fire now. Thanks. Let's look around here. Disinfected water. Don't really need that. Big door. I don't want a big door. Big door's probably good. Disinfected water. Come on. You know what I want. It's not water. Okay, doesn't look like I can get through big door. But we can get through this area. Okay, I'm just getting named on by the fire, so PDA. Nice. That's good. Thank you. Let's come down here. Let's see what's down here. Probably gonna read that. That way we know. Ooh, Seamoth Bay. Sweet. Okay, let's. Trains, government, Altero. Expansion. Interesting. Very interesting. Back in water. Lying in it. Not gonna lie in it, but yeah. Okay, what's this guy's name? I don't really know his name. Okay. That. We need a repair tool, and I put mine away. Haha, cool. So, we know we need to come back for that. That's good. I guess we need to come back for this too. Ooh, cut open. Cut open to access. Ooh. It doesn't look like we have a cutting tool there. So that's not available. Just moving along here. Can we lean through this fire? Yes, we can. Okay. And then there's another fire extinguisher here. Sweet. So we can drop that one. Okay, we don't get memed on the way out. I don't know if that qualifies actually putting out the fire. I think it does. Cool. Okay. Relax there, bud. Okay, let's try and figure out what's going on here. Energy. Nice. Kind of scan. What is it? Scan that breach there. I don't know know what we're supposed to do with that. I guess a repair tool would be useful. Let's see if we can come over to this place. To this side. See if there's... Maybe there's a repair tool down here somewhere. I'm sure there's no repair kit or anything here. Because that looks like the most valuable thing that we could use right now is a repair kit. Let's try and swim down here real quick. See if there's anything. Doesn't seem to be. I guess we can just come back around here. And let's get back to it. Can't open this door for sure. Actually, I don't think you even need to. So, we know our way back around. That actually might be smart to make the Pathfinder thing now then. But, I don't think we need to. So, we'll just keep moving along. Moving and grooving. This was the cargo bay that we got into. Let's keep going here. Let's keep on going. Keep trucking along. Slowly figuring out what we need and what we don't, so that's good. Sea glide. Excuse me. Gonna need probably a new sea glide here soon. Angry. He's angry. He's angry. We should just be able to run over here and hop off. And swim. Swim away. Swim away, my dear boy. Okay. And we hop in. Ooh, yikes. I bonked. That's not good. Where's that going to put me? Will put me back in the world. Yeah, it might put me back in the world. So yeah, it did. That's okay. Now we know we can get the... sorry about that. Yeah, we can get the repair kit then. That way we already have what we need. Haha. Just want to drop those. Let's see what else. I might need more than one repair kit, so I'll actually see what goes into making one of those so I can ensure that we're okay. That's the advanced repair kit. Cool, cool. Equipment. What's the second repair kit that I need? Tools. Cube sulfur, silicon. Okay, yeah, those, we need those. And just in case, you never know. We really make sure that we're keeping everything nice and up to date. Cause we need to put fish, put a friend in there. Multi-purpose CPU. We need a good CPU for a specific tool. Can't use that right now, so we'll put it away. Remove the gold. Alright, we go. That's an old reference right there. Okay. That's an old reference. That's Meatwagon 22. And whenever he was playing Tekken with Brother Gomez, was a while ago. Long while ago. Thank you. We're trucking on, we're doing what we must. Doing what we must. That's good. So hopefully, with these two repair kits, I'll be able to not only repair that door that's down there, but I'll also be able to repair the reactor cores, which will hopefully stop leaking radiation, and then we'll be able to keep exploring and seeing what's around the area, because we don't want this to overload anymore. I'm sure, like, a speedrun, you could probably get here before it explodes. Maybe not, because you need the leads, you need the radiation suit to actually get into here. Otherwise, you just die in radiation poison. So maybe you wouldn't be able to. That's a thought. I'll have to look that up. It's food for thought. Food for thought. It's good. I do wish there was a sprint button. Oh, no, there is. I'm done with it. Cool, there is a sprint button. Nice. Let's use that. My dad was going to say hello, but then I left. Yeah, I left. That's okay. You good boy. So, let's get into here, and we can see if that would happen. Oh, angry. What are you? How do I? Okay, that guy was not happy. Oh, get off me, sir. Knife. Angry. Indeed, angry. Let's scan around. No. I did not want to drop the scanner. Oh, very good. There it is. Okay. Nice. Another sea moth. These should be the sea moth fragments that I need to make my own little cell. Cool. That'll definitely help for exploring down under. Going down under. Okay. Let's come over here. I don't believe I have the correct tools to get in here yet. That's fine. Probably need like a cutting tool. That's what I would assume. Reminds me of Alien Isolation. What a game. Okay. Let's sprint here. So hopefully, my assumptions will be able to, yes, repair. Very nice. I shall repair all the breaches. Maintain all the breaches. Okay. Oh yeah, so it's anywhere that there's sparks. Cool. I like this. We're getting help in the environment. It's very good. Hey. These guys are angry. I wonder if they live off the radiation. He's angry. He's too angry. Oh, come on, bud. Really? Did I really die to that? Oh, goodness. That's not good. It's very not good. Okay, I'm really bad. All the way back here. 60. Okay, well, actually, that means it looks like it, what am I missing? It looks like it at least keeps my progress, so, you know, that's good at least. Take a health kit with me. Yes, let's head back up. Also, wait. Let me get a battery. Refill my seat. Unless, nope. Angry. Stop. Let me see if I can just... Okay, that's better. Yeah, come on. Okay. Very angry. Very adept at being mean. Hopefully, I should move them away from me at least. Okay, four more. They mostly seem to be underwater. Keep going. Avoid the angry boys. Nope. I see you. Hey. Repair it. Nice. Hopefully these are both out of the water, so I don't have to, you know, keep going toe-to-toe with these boys. But if I do, I do. Okay, great. Well, let's see if we can hop over here. Whoop. Nice. Are they up here? Seem to be looking for sparks. It's sparks flying. Oh, down here? Oh, down there. Okay, I see them. Okay, the last one is down here. Nice. Radiation levels decreasing. Sick. Super sick. Okay. Very nice. So what does that do for us, huh? I mean, besides, you know, clearing up radiation, which is good. That maybe the power back on? Maybe? Something along those lines? Let's see here. Let's go back this way. Check out what's going on over here. some diagrams there. What's over here? I don't know what's over here. Plumbing and locker. We need to cut the door open. Don't need to cut it open. Can't cut it open like that. Well, let's check our voice logs here. We repaired the drive base, so that's good at least. Is there anything else we need to do in there? I'll double check here. Is there anything else that needs to be taken care of? Is there like a computer we can access? Something along those lines? Terminal? Doesn't seem to be. Which is slightly confusing. We did that, so that's good. It's the 3, see? So there's... Okay. We've gone through. I think that'll be a good thing to check out next time. Hope you all enjoyed, and I enjoyed making this. It's a fun time to stream and make videos for you guys when you subscribe and leave your feedback. It always warms my heart so much, so thank you for that. And I think on that note, we'll end it off here. Bye-bye.